Hello guys, Funitech Kenya Limited here. As you can see, this is a gypsum wall or drywall. Now the skimming has been done to prepare the wall ready to receive the first undercoat for painting. Before putting the skimming or the filler in the joints, you apply a fiber tape. Fiber tape is a fiber product that helps the joint to be sealed completely. These joints enables the wall not to crack, nor rather not to have crack marks once the finishing of painting has been done. It is done even on the gypsum ceiling. As you can see, when skimming is ongoing, you put the fiber tape. That's a fiber tape. Fiber tape is a very good product because when you use a fiber tape, you are sure of the finishing of the painting, of the paintwork. Look at it. Look at how it is done. It is done in a way that being sealed properly to avoid cracks once painting has started. This, you can only get such services at Funitech Kenya Limited. Look at it. This is how the importance of fiber tape. It seals completely the joint. When we'll be doing our paintwork, you will not be able to see any crack on the walls. It will be a full wall and you can't tell where the joint is. That is the importance of using the fiber tape. Once you are finished doing this, the skim work, we will do the first undercoat of paintwork to ensure that the wall is now smooth and running to the all angles. Thank you very much. Subscribe on our YouTube channel at Funitech Kenya Limited. Please follow us on Twitter, on Instagram. We are Funitech Kenya Limited. For more services, you can Google to our website, www.fkl.co.ke. Thank you very much.